The footage used in this episode is an interview with Rebecca Evans, which took place outside of her house on a sunny day. AT&Me logo. Rebecca types one-handed. A game of Powerchair Football.
I'm Rebecca, I'm 21 years old. I'm a Powerchair athlete. I'm a student. I'm a disability advocate. I'm a tennis fan. I'm currently studying professional psychology. I'm there for studying at home. I need a tray table because I'm more comfortable going back to the lounge, so I require I've got a lounge, and then I have a tray table that I can use on my legs, and also my laptop, and then I can type away. And then I also have a little Bluetooth keyboard that I can use to type with one hand if I'm sitting upright.
Rebecca types one-handed.
For Powerchair Football, we have a large ball that extends right out, it's kind of like a square shape, and we use that to hit the ball.
Rebecca scores a goal.
Powerchairs have a lower center of gravity, which helps to prevent tipping the back. It also has a smaller wheelbase, so you're more agile. It also takes off quicker. Obviously, the acceleration is faster to allow you to compete better.
A game of Powerchair Football.
I'm a very competitive person, so to be in an environment quite suits me, and it's a lot of fun to make new friends. It's a way to like let out your energy.
Close-up of wheelchair tyre.
This everyday chair is a rear-wheel drive, which I prefer. It's also, the seat is custom built to me, so it helps keep me upright. It's also quite handy because it has elevates, so it allows me to rise.
Wheelchair elevates.
I see a problem and then I'm like, well, how can I solve this? And then I research online, try and find other people that have the same problems and how they solve it, and find the right solution for me. But also just little jobs, sometimes dad or my grandfather can fix. Things like my cup holder and my tray that attaches to my day chair, my grandfather designed them. So this mask is attached to a machine on the back of my chair called a MEPAP, which stands for Variable Positive Airway Pressure, and it's basically a non-invasive ventilator. I think AT is in it, something that helps you get through your life, but makes your life easier or even more fun.
At chat logo. Live, play, work. Instagram, Facebook, at chat with us. Title. At chat is an NDIS information linkages and capacity building initiative. Independent Living Centre WA logo. Government of Western Australia logo. NDIS logo.